If you could rule it all, what would you do? Would you be so bold and make it new?
Oh, I'm Cohen and Wyatt Chase. I'm 15 years old. I'm from Takaka, Golden Bay, New Zealand, but currently living in Taupo. I recently competed in the National 155cc class at the Senior Nationals as the youngest rider of 15 years old, and I came fourth overall. I currently ride a KTM 250F.
Hi, I'm Wyatt Chase. I'm 13 years old. I'm from Takaka, Golden Bay, and now live in Taupo. For 7 years I've been racing, I've podiumed at almost every event I've been to and have numerous New Zealand titles. I ride a 2013 KTM 85. For the last 7 years, we've travelled up and down New Zealand, goodness knows how many times. Our routine for the week is normally just pack up and then for the weekend hit the road and travel to wherever the motocross is going to be.
I've only been on the 250 for a short while. I was on a 125 before this, and I recently won New Zealand Nationals on that. The change wasn't too hard going to the 250. I found that I like the 250 a lot more, and I'm going to stay on this. My beating heart, intent the sky will start to live again. Let all the color ignite tonight. Let all the colors ignite tonight. Since winning my 125cc class NZ1 and moving to the 250, I've had great success in all my events, placing first. I also hope to go to Australia this year and have great success over there. We are also looking for some funding to help me get to the under-19s to do a couple of those rounds over in Australia.
It's awesome having Cohen as an older brother, because it helps me get up to speed faster and faster to catch him. My focus at the moment is training hard for the Australian Junior Nationals at the end of September this year.
Huge thanks to Jeremy at Backflips for hooking me up with all the clothes, caps and all the media exposure.
Big ups to Jeremy from Backflips Clothing. Live life and commit.